You know, young rich niggas.
Girl, I need a drink. But it's been a minute since we got to hang out like this.
I know, right? Like, you and your last year in medical school and Nevaeh Bakery is taking off. We barely get a chance to see each other.
Like, for real, girl, this is sad. Like, we stay together and we still don't see each other.
Speaking of living together, have you spoken to Todd since you moved out of his apartment? This who?
Girl, I've been saying who? Todd!
Yeah, you're Todd, the man you're supposed to spend forever with?
Girl, I need a drink. We about to be talking about Todd.
Yo, are y'all serious? Can we not talk about Todd right now?
Well, excuse me. Cooking up dope with a Uzi. So, how's the job search going?
Hey, that's my song.
Hey, what you know about that girl?
Girl, you're working with some ass, eh? Your bad hand, make a nigga spend his cash, eh? His last hand, holds round with your pass, eh? They mad, yeah, you can ride in the Jag, eh? With that hand, you can smoke up by your bag, eh? A grass, eh? Got money, I can pass, eh? And trash, eh? I'm a big time, a nigga, yeah. Pull the trigger, yeah. I play a hater, flipper, yeah. Great filler, yeah. I'm slinging wood, yeah. Out the hood, yeah. Let it be understood, yeah. It's all good, yeah. Got a nigga screaming large, yeah. On the hard, yeah. A smooth, yeah.
What does that talk about after you see him with the secretary? How's the job?
Ouch. Oh my gosh. I'm 28, unemployed, living with my best friend, Sofa, and I feel like I've just jumped into the seventh circle of hell. Where did I go wrong?